In this video, we will learn to create a project and add users to the created project. After you log into the portal, click the New Project link. Enter the project name, description, and click to add project. After creating the project, navigate to the Users section. Add the users by entering the email IDs and specify the role for each user. On adding users, each one will receive an invitation mail. This is how the invitation mail looks like. For more information, visit zoho.com/project/help.